Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in comments below. All right, our worksheet today is called Measuring Weight, and we have three abbreviations here. The first abbreviation is for pounds, and that is LBS, period. The next abbreviation is for ounces, which is OZ, period. And the last one is an abbreviation for tons, and a tons is with a capital T. So let's look at our worksheet here. The directions say, circle the number that equals to the weight of each object. So we've got a train. It says, how much does the train weigh in tons? And it looks like here we've got two of them. So we're gonna come down here and we're gonna circle two tons. The next one is, how much does the P weigh in ounces? So here's our P's on the scale, and on the other side, we're gonna count up the number of ounces that a P weighs. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 ounces. Ounces are very small. They hardly feel like anything. Okay, we've got our cat down here. How much does the cat weigh in pounds? Let's count up the pounds. 1, 2, 3. So we're gonna come down here and we're gonna circle 3 pounds. The last one is a present. Ooh, I wonder what's inside there. How much does the present weigh in ounces? It's a really light present, but let's count how much it weighs. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 ounces. We're gonna come down here and circle the 10. Great job today on learning your different abbreviations for weight. Bye-bye.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps in comments below.